punts during his Maryland time, so another opportunity for Tyrod Taylor with 59 seconds left. Another blitz.
Surprising.
Uh-oh.
Taylor getting out, running, no timeouts, out of bounds.
They have some athletes on this team. Look at these veterans out on a Ravens sideline. You think Ray Lewis isn't an interesting guy? He's not.
Now in the fourth quarter. And that's why I like encouraging them. You know, because you don't grab so great relationships with them. Wide receiver screen. Hop, hop, oh, hop.
Justin Harper to the 9 o'clock runs.
First down, 40 seconds left. Tyrod Taylor, human highlight reel. We hurrying up, 35 seconds. We ain't got no timeouts left on the clock. Come on, Tyrod, you got to down the ball. Spike it. Oh, he faked it. Oh!
Out of bounds, just shy. Justin Harper, rather Brandon Jones.
John, we might get fired.
He's an exciting player, isn't
he? Yeah, man. Hey, you know what? Seriously, I watched Tyrod in college, and I told him, I told him that I watched almost every college game he played in. And when he got here, I told Ozzie and told him a lot of our coaches, I think the steal of our draft this year was Tyrod Taylor. You know what I'm saying? He's just that exceptional of an athlete. And he's just a pure competitor. I just love watching the kid play.
How about Ray Lewis as an announcer?
It's terrific, huh?
I love that.
That play-by-play was
awesome. Reviewing the play. The runner is off his feet, sticks the ball, hits the pylon. It is a touchdown.
Baltimore.
Full blitz. Tyrod Taylor. Quick out, Brandon Jones. Clearly. Ball breaks the pylon.
You guys like what you saw out of Tyrod Taylor? Heck, couple of drives?
Oh, how can you not like what he did? He showed his mobility, his accuracy. You know, that moxie you have to have as a quarterback at crunch time. Outstanding job.
Be interesting. What do you do as a number two quarterback going forward with Baltimore? Will they bring in a veteran, or will they trust having a guy like Taylor? Remember, Mark Bolger was here and is retired.
Well, you know, John Harbaugh, Cam Cameron, both said they feel very comfortable going into the regular season with Tyrod Taylor as their backup quarterback. That says a lot for a young quarterback that has not had the offseason, didn't have an opportunity to learn his playbook, to come in a short period of time and win over the coaching staff and win over his teammates. That's a statement.